Hello, this is Thomas, AK Thailand on the server. We are on Pandora Box. And as the last video from Anmol was a little bit fast and low resolution, I will show a little bit about the same he wanted to show. So my street system, no rails here. The street system is based on the 1000 coordinates here up to north, ready. South have to do next, when I like, and this is to the base. No Dictron, all by hand, pickaxe. So we're coming out front of my base. I didn't check the sound really. No, I don't like to talk. So some parts railway here tested. On the map, already realizing that there is some system in the trees, so done a lot. Here are even no monsters. I got enough torch lights, so you can walk in the night without fear. Left side is prepared for my daughter, that she can build her castle or whatever she wants. Maybe I have to do it even. Tja, and that in front is my base. Built in the hill and built a little bit higher. I have too much stone. And the red things is cacao, cocoa. Need some, otherwise I will starve. Small garden with the things I found yet. The sheep isn't mine. Ah, the rubber trees getting better. I like. So quite dangerous to harvest the cocoa, but I like cacao and the milk, so I need it. Then we have a look to my wheat field. Need some bread. So that's my wheat field, enough for a few generations or all the kids of my daughter. I should be able to feed them all. Harvesting by hand, mithril. Already working on enlargement. It's still smaller than the field on my own server. Oh, a hole. Working in process here. Enlarge the land. I want to have it green. So pulled down about 10,000 sand already to grow into the ocean. So here's the side from the base. Under will be the big shop, huge shop. No, that is a cave I covered. Oh, I have to cheat again. So that is the part of the roof with the jungle tree. All the cocoa, oats, rice. The security system is off, so I can go in without any danger. First area, checking for enemies. Second area, internal travel. This is the backside of the spreading system, sorting tubes. Looks crazy. No. It's much more than you think. So, and this is the center with the 202 kilo MV. Here is my working place, 2X, and a whole suit to repair. Furnace, grinder, alloy, compressor, extractor, little bit batteries, my garderobe, like when I go for dinner or for a meeting or incognito, whatever. So, and that is my store. Most needed things nearby. Ingot, food, plants, stone, everything, and I find always more. Here I got some diamonds, Mese. Here is the water tower, two towers, each has their own switching station on the top, otherwise will not register them anymore. Goes up, down, again the backside. Ah, there are still gold melting from my last mining. Coming down from the automatic, so we check it, we go there. The green lights show me the daylight outside, because I have no window to outside here. That doesn't work properly. It should show normally the supply and max and demand now and the max used, but the max used is reset. That was already 224,000 when the centrifuges are working. So more top of the hydro power. Here is my grinding and melting station from the ore to ingot. Everyone has their own line and a security catcher, because when I come in with about 600 gold, then the pipe would break. So I made these to make sure that they can work it out easy. Down. Here is the centrifuge. This is already the uran. Go down to 00. Power meter to be sure. Here named who gave how much uran dust. But they all worked out. Automatic until final uran full. So every percentage has its own machine. In, up, down, mean out. Up to the next machine, the same game again. 02 in, 03 up, blue left, and 01 back to the first. And so it goes round, round, round. Here is the input, the 07. Took a lot of diamonds, but it works quite nice and automatic. So, why double iron door? You can't bug through. So I have a store, the starting store. That was only a test, so I don't smash away anything. Keep all cobble. Keep the ready stone. Sand mainly nearly empty because I used a lot. And building the highway, I found different things already. So that's my security. If there's something not sorted in yet, I would know, but it's empty. Sure, and then at last my daughter has a place here also, because playing together keeps your machines running. Go one floor up and you see nearly a copy of my base. Most things she is here, she can work for her own. Can I also switch it? Ah yeah. Can get everything ready what she needs if she stay here. Yeah, so far you out to my land. Thanks for looking.